A very popular mathematical equation 30a, 31b, 28c, 365. Obviously, we know one equation, three variables we cannot solve. But very unique value. It's more about reasoning and attention to minute detail. 365 days in a year, 28 into 1, 31 into 7, 30 into 4. Number of months in a year, 12 months. Total 12 months are going to be there. Total 12 months. So A plus B plus C, answer is what? 12. Answer is 12. 12 number of months, that's what the equation was all about.